Officers with Metro, North Las Vegas PD, city marshals, and the FBI will be working together this evening on full-scale active shooter training. This is a reenactment on the screen right now. The drills begin at 6 p.m. at the Grant Sawyer Building near Cashman Field. We're told the scenario will include role players and first responders.
Right now, the